Hello, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to edit your WordPress footer with page builders. A great way to modify your WordPress footer without the need to manually edit any code or other WordPress plugins is with a page builder. Not all page builders offer footer editors, so it's important to conduct some research and ensure that either your current page builder offers it or the one you plan on buying has footer features. In this video, we're going to look at our favorite page builders, Visual Composer and Elementor. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get started. To create a custom WordPress footer with Visual Composer, you must have the Pro version. There are some workarounds to edit the lower part of your website with the free version, but the true drag and drop builder for the footer requires an upgrade. Once installed, click on the Pages button in your dashboard. Scroll through the pages you want to edit and select the Edit with Visual Composer link on any of those pages. That brings up the Visual Composer Designer, with a live preview on your webpage on the right side and a drag and drop design tool like elements and templates on the left. One of the easiest ways to implement a beautiful footer is to simply choose a template, many of which are free. These templates provide professional designs for your entire site, along with a nice footer that's customizable. To see what's available, you can click on the Templates tab, then the Get More Templates button. Visual Composer offers templates for all aspects of your site, including headers, footers, and sidebars. The next window shows a large library of templates, all categorized under filters for things like elements, templates, blocks, and footers. Choose the Footers tab to show all pre-made footer templates. Once again, this part of Visual Composer requires the Pro version. Once active, you can scroll through the dozens of footer templates to implement them on your website and edit them as you please. One of the other page builders with footer editing tools is called Elementor. Much like Visual Composer, Elementor provides a full website builder for building homepages, product pages, footers, and more. Keep in mind that you do receive footer content blocks for free with this method, but the actual footer builder uses the Pro version of Elementor. Like Visual Composer, you need to upgrade for full functionality. To get started, install and activate both Elementor and the Elementor header, footer, and blocks template plugins. Click on Templates, then Theme Builder to open the complete website builder from Elementor. Here, you'll see a menu to edit various parts of your site, such as the header, footer, and single pages. Select the parts of your site you want to customize on the left side menu or with the icon buttons in the middle of the page. As you can see, there's a footer link in two places. The footer editor works similarly to every other editor in Elementor. You can change the layout, adjust the style, and click on the block to type in new content. Every aspect of the footer is customizable when using Elementor, making it one of the more flexible and desirable options when it comes to footer control and learning how to edit a footer in WordPress. The Header, Footer, and Blocks plugin provides content modules made specifically for headers and footers. In terms of the footer blocks, you can choose from modules like copyright information, images, site titles, and taglines. To utilize these blocks, go to Appearance, and then Header, Footer, and Blocks in the dashboard. You can also make a unique block and choose to edit it in the Elementor page builder. Once in Elementor, scroll down to the block collection for headers, footers, and blocks, then drag any of these elements into your current design to activate some of the more common content items within a footer. As mentioned, you can find everything from search bars to site logos and cart icons to copyright text in these blocks. Are you looking for a quality local development solution? With DevKinsta and a single click, you can design, develop, and deploy new WordPress projects from your local machine. Plus, it's 100% free to use, even if you aren't a Kinsta customer. Download it today at kinsta.com/devkinsta. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.